Hi, welcome to MAT Factory. This week I will talk about our second generation drum filter DRF series. Please subscribe and share your comments and suggestions. They are very important for us to improve our products, to make sure we are giving the best quality and most importantly, user-friendly equipment for you. We can start with our smallest equipment on our DRF series, DRF-25, a micro drum filter for small flow rate applications up to 35 cubic meters per hour. This tank type unit made of recyclable and food grade polypropylene with two observation windows and service lid on both sides and also service lights inside for an ease of inspection during the operation. The filter mesh that you see is 100 micron food grade polymer. Also, you can select your mesh between 10 micron up to 500 micron. We have mesh material options with food grade polymers and also 304, 316 stainless steel and duplex materials. DRF series include two different type of mesh plate size. This means you can have just a few spare plates on site and use same plates for different models for quick replacement on your site. Here you can see the PLC controller unit as an option up to DRF 800 model. We are using a 90 watt rotation motor that provides super low energy consumption. You can select different modes from PLC unit, such as continuous slow rotation for backwash water consumption and linear filtration rate, or you can select a conventional sequence that only rotates during backwash. Our drum filters are possible in tank or open frame types for all models. And now, here is the big boy. It's an DRF 2500. Flow rate of this unit goes up to 3500 cubic meters per hour depending on micron rate. Also, I can announce you that the DRF 5000 model is under design and test phase. It will be available within 4 weeks. As you will notice, whole structure made of polymers and completely metal free. It's a plug and play unit as small models. And now I'm with our finance and operations director, Gökhan. We will speak about, amongst hundreds of products, why we start to design and manufacture drum filter units and how we did it. Okay, Gökhan, why we did it?
Çağdaş, as you know, it was not in our main production line, but we have suffered too much drum filters in the market because of non-flexible production details, lack of after-sales services, long-term delivery schedules, and incredible prices. It was my dream, you know, to produce it. I'm very happy because we are the best quality with the best price. Okay. So I can comfortably say to our client that worth every penny.
Correct. So we can say that product, like design wise, improvement, service, everything is in-house and completely our control. So we are much more comfortable compared to before.
Totally. We can produce on time. We can give the best after-sales services. Also, the flexible production is very important for us. How our client wish, we can produce so.
Correct. Okay. Thanks for your help. Here we see the huge drum filter. And as I said, like the next one will be twice size bigger. Thanks for watching us.